Tonight, inside University Arena, Western Michigan looked to take on the Akron Zips, while Akron tried to remain undefeated in conference play. Despite Thomas Wilder's 25 points, Western Michigan lost the game 90-80. Tonight was student appreciation night, as each student who came into the game received free Popeyes. For more Bronco news, Bronco sports, and Bronco updates, I'm James Pompey with Fan Media Network.